is completed, then send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. Since when did you grow a conscience? Do I have to do everything around here? Don't die, Batman. I'm coming to save you. I give up for you, Batman. You better not be dead already. Well, what do we have here? Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Oracle. Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker's not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, Sam. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save 1,000.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper.
Targets neutralized.
Target has vanished. Multiple targets down. Body count is high. Successful. Inmate targets neutralized.
To Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her.
Target is hit.
topping 100. I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2.
They were headed for the underground tunnel system.
Those tiger guards have stun sticks.
Excellent
work. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
We will let you know when we are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
There, Batman. We need to talk. And I know you wouldn't be able to live with yourself if your actions caused this poor man to die. I have a question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tide of filth. Have you ever considered that is your fault? Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him!
Hold it! Don't...
Not let him escape. Spirit.
I knew I was better than you, Wayne. Now you have proved it.
Adopt this position with response. It will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, people of Gotham City, lawful. in my custody. You will follow the rules of Arkham City to the letter. These rules ensure your continued well-being. Rule 1. Do not approach the security wall surrounding the facility. Any attempts to approach the wall will be considered an act of escape and will be met with extreme force. Rule 2. All prisoners must surrender themselves for full psychiatric examination when requested. Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a Tiger operative approaches, you must immediately adopt a healing position and place both hands on the back of your head. Failure to adopt this position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, by the people of Gotham City, lawful. While in my custody, you will follow the rules of Arkham City to the letter. These rules ensure your continued well-being. Rule 1. Do not approach the security wall surrounding the facility. Any attempts to approach the wall will be considered an act of escape. Rule 2. All prisoners must surrender themselves for full psychiatric examination when requested. Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a Tiger operative approaches or issues an order to you, you must immediately adopt a kneeling position and place both hands on the back of your head. Failure to adopt this position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, the people of Gotham City walk.
You.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
One of the Joker's guys? I thought he saw me. He looked right at me. I'm sure he was just about to come over when he was shot by the Tiger Guard.
Who's that?
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to Tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully.
Target is lost. Move to locate.
As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%.
Report. Any contact?
My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, new camps in Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
He's making you look like children.
Casualty, my location!
Close and prime.
Target spotted above us at my location. Contact!
Move to locate!
Target is moving above us!
Switching to thermal.
vantage point clear. No sign of target. Explosive prime.
Check your numbers.
Move it! Target is moving above us. Target is moving above us.
Switching to thermal. Vantage point clear. No sign of target.
Contact! Move! Target is moving above us! Target is moving above us!
Contact. Enemy device found.
I've got visual on the target. I see Batman.
Months of training and still you fail to beat the Batman. This is unacceptable.
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won. Within the hour, every single piece of criminal scum will burn. And then I will turn my attention to your allies. I will march to Wayne Manor. I will drag your faithful butler through the streets of Gotham. And I will make him tell the world how you have failed. My Arkham City experiment is a success, and you will kneel before me, begging for your life.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Cover the door.
Yes, sir.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
What if it...
Thank you.
Multiple targets acquired and neutralized.
Disappointing. Prepare to fire again. I want that museum gone, Captain.